Sarve bhavantu sukhina, sarve santu niramya. If you want to study your mind, go deeper, deeper, deeper into your subconsciousness. Read subconsciousness, read the impressions, thoughts, emotions, memories being recorded, analyze them, observe them, learn from them, and accordingly start controlling from your consciousness. This is the secret of studying the mind and controlling and winning over your mind. Thank you. Namaste.